feeling down, overwhelmed, or discouraged, this video is for you.
We don't have to worry about no money to have us a real good time. And we don't have to leave in the morning, the whole day just you and I.
That's right.
And it don't have to get any better. It's perfect, you in my life. If you're cool, then I'm cool, then we're cool.
What's going on, my brothers and sisters around the world? It's your boy Terrell Humphrey, aka Bullish T. If you're feeling the need to quit, give up, or stop pursuing your dream, don't do it. Please don't do it. The easiest thing for us to do is to quit, is to stop doing what we dream of doing our whole lives, or not even our whole lives, for a couple of months. Don't let this one moment stop you from pursuing a lifelong dream or something that's gonna set you up for life. You know, when life hit, it really hit. I ain't gonna lie, because when life hits, it can mess with your mental development a lot. I say that because everything that's happening is happening back to back, right? So now you feel like the world is on top of your shoulders. Now your shoulders heavy. So take a step back to relax your mind and to build up your confidence again, because it happens to everybody. So don't feel like the universe is against you. No, absolutely not. The universe is doing this just to show you that there's more to come. There's better to come. This just a one day, couple of weeks type of thing. Don't let this moment discourage you from a lifelong dream or lifelong accomplishment. You know, keep striving and keep pushing forward. Don't stop, because the moment you quit is the moment that you gave up on yourself. And don't do that, because yourself, your mental, is the most biggest thing that you can ever have. So if you're feeling discouraged, if you're feeling overwhelmed, take a step back. There's nothing wrong with it. If you have to, if you need to, go cry. There's nothing wrong with crying, because you're letting the emotions overtake your mind, and once you get done crying, it's gonna feel much better. It's gonna feel like the weight just dropped, you know. So if you went through something like this or currently going through it, drop an emoji, so that way you can know that you're not by yourself. You're not by yourself. It's just, it's your time to realize that there's more to come. There's better to come. You just have to go through this one little situation in order to know that I can do this, that I can definitely do this. So don't give up on yourself. Don't give up on your mind. And most importantly, don't quit. Don't quit on yourself. If you got value from this, drop an emoji that represents what you're feeling or how you felt or how it made you feel. Drop an emoji, and when you drop that emoji, I'm going to communicate with you. I'm going to speak with you, so that way you know that it's going to be okay, because it's better days. It's better days. I promise it's better days. But you just have to go through that little downfall, that little storm, in order to realize there is better days to come. So thank you for watching. And if you got value from it, like the video, subscribe to my channel, and please comment the emojis down below so we can have a conversation. So you can realize within this comment session that you're not alone. It's multiple people that done face adversity.
I told you my dream, thought it was funny, but what's funny is the joke on you now, because I'm ready on my figures.